Here's a tutorial on how you can use the preset on the camera. So push the menu button. So just push up until you come to the page 4 of the menu. So use the right arrow button. And then here is where you select the different preset. So if you like it, then basically just press enter. And then push the menu button to exit.